the, I think it's the end of the Glen Gorge. So yeah, I just made it and walked down here, fell and slipped into the gorge. Yeah. Yeah, it's really peaceful and nice here. I don't know if you can hear me because it's kind of loud, but this is what it is. There's like a water fountain behind me. Super nice.
Friday and it's home time. We're gonna go have some breakfast downstairs and then get on the coach for a very long coach journey. It'll be about, I'm guessing, like 9 hours, so I'll be glad to get home after that. But yeah, it's been really nice. It's not too sunny or anything today, but we're going home, so it doesn't really matter. It's about 6:40 now, so we're gonna put our suitcases outside, have breakfast, and then be on our way. Thank you.